Hello, this is Roman, and welcome back to Skyrim, where we left off. There was an asshole who just kept us the entirety of the episode. He should not have been that difficult, but he was. So now we actually get to confront. This is probably going to be the final episode in this set. It's my assumption. It's purely assumption, because I don't know how this ends. But I'm assuming since we're storming the castle, killing the vampires, the bad ones, it's probably the end. Oh, we got an armor troll. We're probably going to lose about half of you, or all of you. Probably not him, but everyone else. But, charge. I'm a good pep talker, ain't I? I figured the gargoyles were gonna come to life at some point. Hey, I know this is the middle of a battle, but I know these guys are worth shit. Seriously, what the fuck is that? Okay, this is not very good if they're blasting away like that. Nope. Did we lose someone? I think we lost someone. Oh, that's our gargoyle. Oh, shit. How did you get up there? I can't say much. It's okay that you're up there. Oh, shit. That's our guy. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I apologize. Son of a bitch. No. That's not our gargoyle. Can you guys do something? I'm getting mauled by a gargoyle here, and you're doing squat the hell. Really? Let me heal before I head in. You guys just bolted right in, didn't you? Yeah, you don't worry. We'll let them die first. Good plan? Good plan. I should have picked up potions. I should have. Maybe I'll just confront him with the bow and say, hey, look what I fucking got, asshole. And you can't have it. Probably not gonna be that. Okay. Sure. Where are these enemies? No. Oh, there's one. It was a named dog. Vampire. You're a vampire. Anyone who has green... Not green. That's anything but green. Red glowing hands is a vampire. Wow, you guys fucking suck. The gargoyles were more efficient. Your dogs are more efficient. How can I steal stuff when I'm... Okay. Apparently when you raid a place, you can still consider it as stealing and not looting. What the fuck? You guys suck. It's not something... Okay, you're mine. You're my friend. No, it's this asshole. I didn't like you. Everyone's an asshole today, apparently. Oh, armor troll's still alive. Nice. Hello? No? There you are! I knew it! Okay, apparently there's just an enemy somewhere nearby. They can handle it. Not my problem anymore.
Sarana, my darling. I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're...
No, cool.
Of course I do.
Damn it.
You disappoint me, Sarana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic...
Why are we the only two in here? Gargoyle. Is there any more? Chances are we're going to be attacked by them.
You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy we barely understand.
No?
No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
Ha!
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice place drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
Yeah, thanks. Sorry to interrupt that, but I learned from the last guy. I'm quick saving here now.
I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me.
You're welcome.
I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes. Always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you slay me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana? Then my daughter is truly lost. She died the moment she accepted a mortal into her life. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second.
Wow, I can just give you the... Fuck that.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
Okay. How strong are you? Hi, Lord Harkin. You are not that buff. You are an asshole. Yes, everyone's an asswipe today. Teleporting fucking away. You get him, girl. I'm coming when I can get there. Because he likes to teleport and bullshit. He does heal, though. So I do have to be on offensive. You! That's unfair. That's fucking unfair. Stop!
It's not working.
Okay. Okay, so this boss is gonna be in stages. Stop healing! It's probably a pull.
Use the bow!
Okay, bow! Use the bow. Okay. Let's favorite that and equip. Oh. Fuck this. Oh, we have a skeleton now? Those weak skeletons you're gonna use on our side? Can you stop floating around? You're making it very difficult to hit. Oh, you went nowhere! Okay, now you're dealing damage. Now you're hurting. Now you need to stop. I have food? Oh. Guess what I resist now? Can you guess? Magic! You know what magic is considered? The shit you're using! Apparently I'm gonna... Yeah. Shit. This is not good. Where are you going? Oh, are you out of magic? Perfect! Oh my god, stop! I do not need a second round, a third round. It'd be a third round! For this, okay. You said use the bow. Does that stop that? It does!
You can't hide from us.
No, not important. He's important. Stop! Don't Don't know if I can hurt you like this, but it doesn't matter. Come on, he healed so much. No! Oh, that's ours. I actually want to keep that alive. Gargoyles are pretty fucking nasty. No, you're done. I got you now. If you would stop teleporting. Okay. I learned how this works. Stop. You. You there! In the name of the law! Alright. Oh wow, I forgot she revives too. Where's your father? He needs to be slain. Okay, stop with the magic. Okay, please! Where is he? You're right there! You're down. You have no health. Oh, he's dead. Let me search his body. Pardon me. These are ashes? Oh, cool. Hey. I might have just took it and not realized it. Well, you have nice stuff. I'd like to take that, but I don't care about it. Yeah, I did take the sword. If wielded by a vampire. I don't care.
Well, now that's done.
And he's dead.
I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters. And I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned...
I'm sorry! No, I'll have you join me, and then I'll tell you we'll part ways. I can ask you just to do that?
So, the beast is destroyed. Not only that, it's over. He's dead, and the prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago.
Well, he is technically undead. You're undead. I want to fight that.
I think you did more than that. You have my thanks.
Are we leaving it at that? Is that really it?
Oh, what is it?
It's funny how I can just ask her. It's like, turn me into a vampire.
I'll be with the Dawn Guard if you need me.
Alright. Goodbye, lovely lady. I couldn't just tell you no then and there, because that just seemed rude. Yeah, she has to be my favorite companion now. Oh wow, so since that's done, eh? Quest. No! Stop! No. Where is it? It's funny how I haven't done those. The Wind Caller! Retrieve the horn! Yeah, we finally get to start the final and main story of Skyrim. And it should actually technically be shorter due to the fact that we got an Elder Scroll that's part of that storyline. So, Windcaller, we need to go here? I'm sorry, Greybeards, I didn't forget. I just ignored you. I don't like you guys. I honestly don't care for the Greybeards. I mean, really, who cares? They teach you to shout, and then the only good thing they can do is tell you where shouts are. It's like, hey, if you go here, here's a shout. It's like, oh, thanks. And then other times, and then they run out. It's like, there's no more shouts. But there are still dungeons that you can find with shouts. It's just that we can't hear the whispers of the words. You have to do that in a main quest. That is not good. Bandits are fighting a necromancer. Hi, it's shit. I didn't mean to start fight. Goodbye. Bye. Sir, but I wonder how buffed this dungeon has got. Because the dungeon still scales in levels, even though this would have been technically an easy dungeon if I just came here to begin with. Ow! I tripped on a skull. And they're mages. Lovely. Oh, perfect. Minor healing. Alright, fuck this.
Feel free to grab a pick and help.
I don't know what. Oh, they're Novus? Ha! Weak! Stop that. Oh, you're. That's weird. It was considered. Were you. Was it undead or not? That was weird. Alright, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. They're dead. That's all that matters. Okay. Why is my. That button gotten so sensitive? Like, I hardly tap it now. Well. There we go. I barely have staff and it's like, swing! Forget it. Oh, the drugger. How strong are you? You're an addict? I'd rather fight you. I should've fought the other thing. Oh wait, what? You're the strong one. Ah! I should've let him fight you. To be perfectly honest, I should've. Could've! Please leave me alone. Is that too much to ask? No? Alright. I actually feared those rites might have been rape. I don't know how to pronounce it. I can't speak. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Where is it? There's one. And they're so minor. They're not gonna help me so much. That's fine. Is it the one on this side? Oh, there's more. Thank you. Thank you for shit I didn't need. Okay, onwards and sideways. Damn it, stop that! Fuck it. Moving along. You're just restless. The restless aren't bad. They're not bad at all. It's like all other enemies, well, not all other enemies, then some enemies scale. Some enter scale to higher than you at almost all times. You're weak. we're in the depths. I don't remember how big this dungeon is. I don't think it's enormous. Yes. I forgot about that. Okay, then. Due to the fact I'm lazy... Hi. Now, I don't want to put up with your bullshit. Goodbye. Yeah, there's like a whole bunch of stuff on that side, but... I choose to ignore it. Traps, traps everywhere. They all breathe fire. Who wants to step on that? Hey, friends. God, I hate spiders. So much. This would be the worst fucking thing ever. Just shivers every fucking time. Okay, this is not a long dungeon at all. Because would you look at that? Oh, wait. Oh my goodness! Damn it! I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn. Thank you. How dare someone come here and take my shit? Ooh. That's very good. I did not level up like I was expecting. Not level up. I leveled up. Oh, but when would be a good time to use that? How many perks do I have? I know, since I know a so much better healing thing. Fuck it, we'll do it now. Fuck it! Five? I have five? Holy. Restoration, alright. Novus, Apprentice, Adept? It's probably considered an Adept one, too. What's this? Hey, stop. 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 Why are there so many trees? There we go. We're actually going to check some things here. In restoration. Close wounds. What is it? It's an adept. Do I have the adept one? I just looked. And I don't. But for now, we'll do that. That's fine. Sure. Wow! I got so many things that are actually pretty helpful. How much does this cost now? Probably four. Four, and I get 15 a second. Shit. Ah, did I pull out my charger? I need my controller to charge. My healing is so much better now. Why didn't I do that before? Maybe because you're a dumbass, Ronan. You didn't realize it did that before. Yeah, the main story here should be a breeze compared to what we just did in some of the other storylines. It's meant to be an easier storyline. Like, the final boss is always scaled around your level, so you can always whoop its ass. I am the ender of all worlds, etc., etc. It's like, no. You're made to where I can whoop you pretty easily, while some of the other storylines have a dragon priest, and they're set at a ridiculous level. I think they're like set in the 50s? Maybe higher? Oh shit. So they're actually difficult. Riverwood, that's where we're going. Riverwood, that's... I almost went to... Alright. It's time to kill you motherfuckers. Did you end your fight? Oh, you won. Congrats! Congratulations on your win. Damn shame, though. I'm probably gonna finish this game tonight. We finally get to be done with Skyrim. Yay! I love Skyrim, but Jesus Christ. I've been playing it for so long. So long. You guys are probably sick of it. Well, people who've watched this are probably sick of it. I'm sick of it. But I love it. And I'm sick of it. So Magicka restores my... Hey, that's very nice, actually. Damn it! Why did I not do this before? You! Pretty lady!
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room. You can have the one on the left.
Alright. No, I'm in the wrong room. Pardon me. All right, and seriously, I'm here. Oh, hi.
You're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Why follow you? I already know where I need to go. Shut up, email. I'm busy trying to... God fucking hell. Stop! Okay, now resume what I was doing before. End up... Blah! Oh, secret door. Alright, you're about to get run the hell down. Out of my... Hey. Nah, don't need it. You have some nice stuff down here. Excuse me while I loot it all. Damn it.
Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
They're absolutely right.
Surprise? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper hat. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note,
just talk. There's a lot of talking, but we want the talking done and over with so we can move on.
Someone like you for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Oh my god. All right.
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Well, I can fucking handle myself.
Yes. We're very old enemies.
I mean, considering I just killed a vampire lord.
But that isn't important right now.
And that Ark whatever guy, he was an ass. Asses everywhere today. This is the same episode, isn't it? Son of a bitch!
We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer.
Yep.
You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul.
What, the dragons normally not die permanently?
Devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Prove?
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
All right, crazy lady, can you hurry it up?
Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong.
Oh, fucking hell, I chose the wrong option.
I know they are. I visited the ancient burial
okay.
And found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life.
Okay.
We're going to go there.
Oh, son of a bitch! Alright, tell me where to go, and I'm gonna go there and kill it. Deal?
We can get there.
Delphine? Let's go kill a dragon. Ah! Oh, there you go. Bye! See you! Fuck. Farewell! Alright, so if you like this video, please like and subscribe. When we come back, we gotta go kill a dragon. And then... what's next? I know the storyline, but comes next is quite confusing to me. But we're going to follow her and go kill Jack. That's absolutely for sure. So thank you so much for watching, and goodbye. Shut up, Delphine!